It's always a good idea to be kind to other people, but even more so today because it is World Kindness Day. Local 12's Adam Clements is live on Fountain Square, where he is spreading good karma right now. Hi, Adam.
Sheila, yeah, I'm down on Fountain Square, World Kindness Day, so sort of our objective is to find some complete strangers and be kind to them. I found one, Anthony Maxbury. You're on your way to work.
Yes, sir.
And I said I'm going to issue you a challenge today. I'm going to say I need you to be kind to others, and your response to me.
I'm always kind to others.
Right? How about that? You know what? And you were telling me a story. You see people downtown that need help all the time, and you've been there yourself.
Yes, sir.
And that kind of helped you through your tough times was kindness.
Yes, sir.
And how are you going to spread the kindness today on World Kindness Day?
I'm going to be nice.
You're going to be nice?
The whole day.
And you're a stone worker.
Stone cutter.
Stone cutter. And you helped do Washington Park.
Yes, sir.
Well, you did a fantastic job. That is me saying something kind to Mr. Anthony Maxbury, and you're going to pay it forward, right?
Yes, sir.
Excellent.
I got to say one thing. I didn't do Washington Park by myself.
He had the help of others. See, that's the kindness, giving credit where credit is due.
Amen.
All right, now coming up today here on Fountain Square, there's going to be a giant wall of flowers. You're encouraged to come down here, grab a flower, and give it to somebody out of the kindness of your heart. How's that sound?
That sounds good. Why don't you save me a flower, because I got to go to work.
I'll save you. Go catch your bus.
All right, you guys have a nice day.
Anthony Maxbury,
bye-bye.
Spreading the kindness.
I love it.
It was just on TV. It was live. That was it. I don't think so. Have fun at work.
I can go on all morning. Thank you,
back
Adam.
To you, Sheila.
The giant flower wall is going to be on display starting at 11 this morning on Fountain Square. You can stop by and help spread the love.
Yes, sir.